everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to be. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive.